After years of asking, Laughlin is finally getting a new elementary school. CCSD is going to move students from Bennett Elementary right to the junior and high school campus. But wait, there's more. It's also building a new wing for those younger children and modernizing the entire campus. CCSD hopes to break ground this summer. The whole project should cost about $32.5 million.